DJ Mix.
DJ Milano. Mix.
Yeah, Milano.
Milano.
Yeah.
Cool, man. How old are you?
I am 18.
Are you 18? Awesome. Where did you learn to DJ?
I taught myself.
Okay.
So you've got gear and everything?
Yeah, I bought my own gear. I actually sold something that I love to actually buy the stuff to start a dream.
Nice.
So you really want this? So this
yeah,
is
I
what
do.
You.
Okay. So. If we were looking for like a technical DJ, then you got your mixing really nice and tight. So you made sure everything was lined up very nicely. You were very precise about it. But what you didn't give us any feedback from, you know, you weren't sort of with us. So you would almost expect that we had less technical mixing and more personality. That's what we were looking for in this. So one of the other things about this part of the competition is that we deliberately throw you off by giving you these songs to see how you deal with that hard situation.
Yeah.
But what you did, what it did for you, was completely disconnect you from us and made you concentrate entirely on trying to get your mix perfect. And I think I don't know if you've played any parties or done any clubs. You have,
I have, yeah.
A bit of that. What's important is not your beat matching, and you'll find that that your audience will forgive you for a lot of that if you are vibing with them and you've got the energy going with them. And
I think I just didn't have the most the personality because of the nerves and stuff, and also because of the music choice. It's not something that I'm used to.
For sure.
Yeah.
But that's where it's even more important.
Yeah, exactly.
So when you're battling or when you're struggling, that's when you actually have to make them feel that everything is okay.
Yeah.
You're by no means in the lower half of the bunch that we had. So you're definitely going to see you in the next round, and you will be up against some strong competition, and that's when you need to listen to
we all learn from our mistakes.
That's right. You really need to
You have to learn from them.
You have to. So mixing is one part of this. The other part is looking for that ambassador
personality
shine,
side.
Shine, and I need you to shine next time. So yeah, I'm not going to quit you other than that, but constructively, just be that DJ, be the entertainer, be the person.
I'll definitely do so next time.
Right, good stuff.
Yeah.